men in power always threaten the fall of the state.